you check this out, guys. I got my backpack literally connected to this. So it doesn't, if I flip, my backpack stays attached because I pretty much have my life in there. My insulin, my meter, all my snacks. I brought some strawberries, some Paleo Valley beef sticks, water, plenty of water. It's a nice hot sunny day today. And what else did I pack? Some walnuts, some trail mix, some apple juice just in case I bottom out. You know, when you're doing physical activity, you want to make sure that you're prepared because you're burning up blood sugar. And that's how you get low. So, I'm trying to think what else I got. I think that's about it. Because we're not going to be out that long, so I didn't need a ton of stuff. And I had a nice breakfast before we left. I had a piece of Ezekiel toast with some avocado spread and a fried egg. Pretty yummy. And I could slam it really quick before we headed out. God, this is so peaceful. Just what I needed after last week. Last week was a long week of work. It was an emotional week. Yep. But this is how you do to counter all that stuff. You get outside, you play outside, you get into nature, you enjoy being outside. The smells, the sounds, the animals. Not the bugs so much, but you know, you'll have that.
Oh, that sucked. Oh, I got it hooked onto this. Watch this, ready? Tree bass!
Oh, it's a big one! Big one!
Got it! Stopping at the lower captain's back, roaming along.